You ready?
It's morphin' time!
I really don't know how to start this video, but I'm just gonna say it anyway. I love this film. I just adore it so much. This is a film that I've been waiting for a long time. As a massive Power Ranger fan, I have been asking for something different and not just another series. Something mature, layered, and adult. And when Saban announced this film back in 2014, this was the film I've been waiting for. And this is the film I needed. And you know what? It's what I deserved. Let me just say, this isn't a kid's film. I'm really being serious because the movie trailers before the film starts are for adults. Lionsgate and Saban felt like this was a gift for the old school Power Ranger fans. And the first joke in this film is about jacking off a cow. Do I need to say more? My favourite thing in this film is that it's got some great talent. And I'm not just talking about Bryan Cranston and Elizabeth Banks. I'm talking about the Rangers. Just give me a second if I can name all the cast members. Dyke Montgomery, Becky G, Naomi Scott, R.G. Kyler, Luda Lynn. Yes, I've got it all. But I hope they do great and I really hope they get forward into their careers because they played these great, genuine, relatable and realistic characters. I really like what they did with Sword on, voiced by Bryan Cranston. I liked him how he was a bit more tougher on the Rangers, and the beginning with the prehistoric time, I thought that was awesome. It reminded me so much of that fan film a couple years ago. I bet they worked on the deal so it can stay online. We'll take that and you can keep that online. But Bill Hader as Alpha 5, I thought that was great. And I thought it was just so funny. He really did. I thought he was going to be the Jar Jar Binks of the film. But I thought it was just one of the highlights for me. The Mighty Morphin Power Ranger stuff they incorporate in this film. The suits, the swords, the villains, the command center really works. Unfortunately, we don't get that stuff to the third act of the film. But I forgive them because compared to the last two films, this had much better build-up, it had better characters with interesting chemistry. And that one scene when all the swords are heading towards Angel Grove to fight Goldar, and they're all lined up, just like the original show, and they play the original Mighty Morphin Power Rangers theme. There was no remix, no remastered, no edited, no dubstep, straight from 1995. And at that point, I just wanted to cry. There are things in the film, I'm not going to say they're bad, I'm just wishing they were better handled. For instance, Goldar, how much I enjoy the third act, I wish they went for a better approach, something similar to the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers version. Elizabeth Banks as Rita Pulsar, I really liked, but there were some parts of the film I thought it was a bit too cheesy for me. But it looks like she was having fun in this film. There is like so many plot holes in this film, not big ones, just really small ones. I can name at least five off the top of my head. The Krispy Kreme product placement got so in your face, and I like Krispy Kreme, it's not a bad food, but it was so in your face, we need to get to Krispy Kreme, and they were just hanging out on Krispy Kreme all the time. Overall, I enjoyed the hell out of this film. They took something that I grew up on, a cheesy, out-of-date kids show, and made it engaging for old school and new fans of the Power Rangers. It's done on its own, and also paid great homage to the original Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. I'm going to give it an 8.2 out of 10, and it's my favourite film of the year so far. And I really hope this film makes enough money for a sequel because there is a lot of effort into this film and I think it has surprised a lot of people out there. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. Go like, comment, subscribe, go check out my Facebook, my Twitter and my Instagram page. Let me know, what did you think of this film? What's your favourite Power Rangers film? I'll see you guys soon. You guys are awesome. I got your back.